Hello friends. In the continuation of animation training with Moho software, I will teach you other tools for drawing shapes and character design. Before starting the tutorial, be sure to click the subscribe button below the video so that you can see my next tutorials. An add point option is a tool for designing different shapes using adding points. By selecting this tool and left-clicking, points are created, and by holding left-clicking and moving the mouse and clicking again, continuous lines are created. And if the auto weld option is enabled, we can create a closed shape by connecting the beginning and end of the line. Remember, only closed shapes can be painted. I taught auto fill and auto stroke in the previous lesson, which is used to create colors and strokes. Select all points with the Ctrl key and A and press the delete button on the keyboard to clear all points and lines. If the sharp corners option is enabled, all lines are created as sharp corners. We use this button to show or not to display the handles. Using the handles, we make changes to the shape. The next tool is the curvature, which is used to angle or round the dots, as well as to move the handles. Select all points with the Ctrl key and A and press the delete button on the keyboard to clear all points and lines. Using the draw shape tool, we create different shapes, such as rectangles, ovals, triangles, stars, and other shapes. In the previous lesson, I taught auto stroke, which is used to paint and create edge lines. Use delete edge to remove lines or edges. The magnet tool is used to stretch as well as move selected points. The blob brush tool is for drawing shapes and acts as a brush. The eraser tool is used to erase lines and patterns. Point reduction, by moving this tool on the lines, removes the extra points. Select all points with the Ctrl key and A and press the delete button on the keyboard to clear all points and lines. With the scatter brush tool and selecting different options in the settings section, it creates different shapes for us. We can also resize these shapes. You can easily delete them by selecting any of the shapes and the delete button. With the Ctrl button plus Z, we go one step back, and with the Ctrl button plus Shift plus Z we go one step forward. With the perspective tool, we create a perspective state for the shape. The shear points tool is used to change the shape and distance of points. Bend points are used to create curvature. To create noise, we use the noise tool. It works by left-clicking and moving the mouse. Well, friends, in this tutorial and the previous tutorial, I taught all the design tools in Moho software. In the next lesson, I will teach you the tools related to coloring. So if you want to see my next tutorials, click the subscribe and like button below the video. Goodbye until the next tutorial.